one fireball kill me, so I need to be a little bit careful. We got enough souls. Let's go do it. I'm not sure if I want to increase my health, because I can imagine I'm going to die a few times to him anyway, so... it'd just be a waste of, humanity. Or an effigy. Bolts. No, yeah. I thought I bought it then. That's lucky.
I'll be around.
Yep. Let's get rid of this one straight away. Is that really the new set of the... Yeah. It's strange.
Bearer of the... Seek the king.
Right. No. Go away. Why'd they put her so close to the bonfire? It's annoying. It's like them people in Dark Souls where they put a message right in front of a ladder or a person you want to talk to, and then you accidentally attack them. Yeah. Can't be annoying. I haven't seen too much of that at the moment. Damn. I'm not even sure if I can survive one hit. I don't... Come on, okay, don't shoot forward. I tried to attack more, but my stamina is just gone. Yeah. Yeah. Now they got Titanite shards, I should be able to level up my weapon. Not that that's the problem anyway. Might be a little bit. That was just a guess. Where am I going? Where am I going? I really should be checking for mimics. Ring of Restoration. Gradually restores HP. Nice! It's like a constant, what's that shield called? Sanctuary? Never boss, maybe? That is definitely some sort of an arena. Reduce the symbol. See ya. Moving up. Collect a few more souls. In the last game, I think it was 800 to upgrade, or 200 to upgrade. 800 for the fight rates. So we'll just collect a few, and then try level our weapon. The other guy fall off. Ow. Fair enough. You don't jump down unless you're provoked. I can't even be bothered. Yeah, when they say gradual health, they really do mean it. This is horrible. Add the stuff needed for the next level up as well, 610.
I'll be around if you make it back.
This must be so boring. But I can do it. It should help with this boss a lot. Hopefully get him down before he gets me down. Wow. That was awful. Should I try fighting that white guy again? Now that I'm a little bit more accustomed to this game. If I can get... I'm just short of the souls that I need as well. It's a sign, I think. Let's kill this Bernard guy. I give it one try. If I don't win, he seems to reset his aggro anyway, so I'll just come back up and reclaim my souls. Oh, I forgot about these. Might even be one of the points. If he was, well, I wouldn't have thought about killing him before, really. Yeah, 750. Let's go get this guy. Where? Yo!